Hello, everybody, and welcome to Mousestick Gaming. This evening, Matt, and we are here to play the opening round of the stateside tournament for the Golf Clash game, and I will be playing two expert rounds. So, it'll be with the new tournament setting, so the various type of wins, and it shouldn't be really much of a problem to make the weekend round now, seeing as they're saying the top 75 make it. So we'll just kind of be hanging out, playing, and going from there. Hope everybody's having a good evening, has had a good week so far, and you know, everybody's staying healthy. I guess it's getting pretty nuts out there. So anyway, hey, thanks Ham, thanks for the good luck, thanks for being here, and I'll go ahead and get started, and let's see if we can rock this tournament. So alrighty. So let's see here. All right. Plus one, so 240, so plus seven. Oh, damn, they are the same. I thought I had a, oh yeah, this is what I want. Alright. Hey, Emma, how you doing? I'm doing all right. Perfect. Cool. Yeah, I'm doing all right. Just doing what I can to keep myself healthy. But for that, need the warmer weather back. So, hey, thanks, Andrew. Appreciate it. Nice shot. Nice. Boom. Good start. Yep, it's gonna get it is gonna get wet this weekend, so I hear you. We were in the mid-70s here like last weekend, so good to hear, Andrew. Hey, Sandy, how are you doing? Yes, Jeff, still cheating. Because you know what they say, if you ain't cheating, you ain't trying, Jeff. Good start. So let's keep it rolling. Hey Jamie, how you doing? The kids here, everybody. Let's see. All right. How's everybody's opening rounds going so far? So did everybody like their free gifts from Playdemic for their colossal oops yesterday? I am going. Yeah. Okay. Oh. That was close. So, can somebody help me out with the 1159 1201? Because I'm under the impression that when it doesn't matter what direction for the hole you're playing, that 1159 will always be towards the eye and 1201 will always be toward the N. Is that true, or does it matter with the direction? Of the hole. That's one of the things that I'm kind of confused with. Pull. I pull my rings. I just don't trust the Oh, yeah. Hold on a sec. I'll get him going. Sorry. Just been a weird day. every day seems to be kind of blending together, so it's kind of hard to keep track of everything, and man, my focus has been way off, so. Whoa. Whoops. All right. That. Okay. I appreciate it, Andrew. Hey. Thanks, Porks. How you doing? I'm a wuss when it comes to some of the, well, I don't know if APOC 4 would have made it. Probably could have made it with a P5 ball, but I didn't want to. There we go. Thank you. So, how would, if you have a power zero, win five ball, is it best to do the bounce over, or, I'll just find out for myself. This hole's always finicky anyway, so. Oh boy. All right. Nothing wrong with that. Let's see how it goes. Thank ya. Just found them. YouTube non-copyright music, so free to use. Whoops.
130. 87.
Thank you. That actually felt really good. I don't get what this guy is doing. Probably should have started at the back of the hole. I don't know. Or it had something to do with my adjustment. I really don't get what that guy is trying to do. Yeah. I figured. All right. So this is a if I switch back to a P3 ball, that's gonna leave me short 60 yards, so when I'm at max, how much extra top spin would that be? Just one or two? I'm not gonna worry about it. Hey Chris, how you doing? I'm doing well. Yeah, it is, Andrew. Good. Oh. Oh shoot, I forgot to switch to... Oh, he's dead. Wasn't even close. Okay. Oh well. Wait, was that hole 6 already? Holy damn. Noise in the background. I don't know what kind of noise are you getting in there. I don't know. I don't know what to tell you, man. Oh, okay. You can always mute it then. How are your rounds going, Mike? Chris, are you playing again or not yet? That's crazy. Ooh, okay. Cool. That was a fun shot. I like that. Oh. I couldn't stay away. Thank you. All right. I'm glad I got that extra drop so far. That feels pretty good. Pretty good. What? Man. What do you mean? Did I get mine all sorted? I mean, I think so. No, it didn't. Yeah, my accounts are fine. It's just, it didn't like that I took it off one Facebook and added it to another. Flipped it. Oof. Could be interesting. Mike, how's your accounts doing? Or are? Close. Oh, okay. That sucks. Oh, Well, top 75 make it. So, nothing to worry about. Gotcha. Alright. Five. Okay. I'll take a look. We'll see. Damn. I hate this hole. This hole is an absolute pita. Pita, pita, pita. Yeah, I'm happy with that. I am extremely happy. Ugh, I just don't have a good, that's an insane score for the for these. Was it Neo? So I think he had something over like a minus 33 or something like that. But I don't know if that was Okay. Depends. I mean, are you going that based on other banners or like they don't have any other banners? I mean, is that something where it could be like an all money account to pump it up real quick? Damn dead spot. I tried. It really is. I might have had a touch too much topspin there, just with that, so I don't know. But yeah, I do agree it's unfair. The beef character, I don't know. I messaged him, let him know. Alright, well, you'll get back 9 wins then, if we can Bummer. That was close. Hey, I'm already top 75, so I can quit and go to my other account. No, just kidding. Jeff, are you on two right now? Or where are you? Well, actually on the hole seven, the one I got a hole in one on, I had the back nine win because I played a guy who was playing live, and so. I'll just go. All right. Okay. Yeah, I am. But that, the shot that I just did was one that I saw GCI do earlier and thought I'd give it a try, but I was a little, I don't have the right, or the right level club, and I don't, in my drive, so I didn't have the distance, and you know, I'd rather just be a little safer on this hole. I'm a little apprehensive. But I'm just trying to figure out. Alrighty, I think I know. Well, that was a shot I just kind of did on my own. I played that one mid at 5%. So alrighty, that's all right. Okay. I'm just using my own. Huh. Oh, I would much rather have you do puppy duty. Oh shoot, what was... Ugh. Shit. I didn't see what my drive was. Ah, damn it. Oh, if there's anybody in there that knows what I shot. Thank you. Damn that. I'm surprised I got the tailwind again. Just not worried about it. One every 5%. Thank you. That might have been a little too much. Yep. All right. I'll do my best, man. Do my best. Just all I'm trying to do is just get a good score. So, because there's going to be a lot of the same scores, so if I can get myself a decent tie break, oh boy, that would be amazing. You remember that the file that John sent that was like ooh la la? The first girl. Yeah, the PDF file. The first girl, the photo that's in black and white. Ugh. That, I kid you not, that girl looks like somebody I went to school with. Hmm. I like the headwind angle better with that double, with that massive funnel. How would you play that in headwind? I mean, not in headwind, but in tailwind. Not like that guy did. It's weird, you know. I never thought I'd be happy with a minus 24. I mean, that's what I'm on track for. I mean, if I can get to 25, then bonus, but I'm just so glad we don't have to go to shootouts anymore. Nice one, Jeff. There we go. Hey Carl, how you doing? Ooh, flexing the muscles. It's going all right.
Okay.
In what division? Would you get 25 then? Because that's good. Okay. I'm on par for 24 right now. Can you repeat that, what I have to do? Directions. This is my first account of two, and it is going quite well. All right, sounds good. Ooh, that's a little short. That's way short. Okay, no problem. So. Yeah, it's going, so. Okay. Good news is I've secured the birdie. Shoot. Well, solid round. Solid round as it can get, because, you know, most of these holes I just hate. Like this one. This hole and, like, one of the par fives in the Milano, that super long one. I hate that one. I hate those two. And the first par five that's on this tournament, I don't really like, as there's just a ton of bumpy spots. Otherwise, you know, cool. Not bad, not bad. Here we go. Is that a wheelchair joke? Keep it rolling? Because that's the goal. See what we get. Just about have that, Max. Yeah, it's like a Thor's hammer 6. And we're on our way. Don't pull over Bullseye. Good start. Good. I tell you what, short iron shots are tough for me. I don't know why, they just are. So, that's a good start. I'll take it. Thanks, Nick. Ooh, bummer. Then hop on a jet, fly over, and come tip me over. It's my stream. If I want to bitch, I'm gonna bitch. No, it's fine. He's just messing. Oh. Yeah, but I hit great. Alright. See what I can do. Yeah, I'm just in the wheelchair for the close parking. All right. Jeff, are you in 3-star territory, or are you in 2? I'm in 2, so I don't know if we'll match up. We can try. Hold on a sec. Let's try it. I mean, okay. Yeah, that's true. Okay, yeah, I can't check the whole chat at the minute, but I'll definitely check it. Did it bounce into the bunker? Close. Good. I see what I did wrong. Of course. Of course I have to start hitting great on the par threes. How's your round looking so far, Jeff? Yeah, it is. It is tough, but I don't know. I like it. What? Right. I don't know how that messed up so badly. I wonder if it... You can't save me, could you? Yeah, it did look crazy. If this goes in the water again, I'm gonna be pissed. I don't get it. That's like the exact same shot. 437. Damn it. Oh. All right. Hello. Yeah, that was... Thanks. I hate... I'm gonna bitch again. Just because I hate dunking. Dunking is not easy. Right. I got the other wind. Hey, John, how are you doing, bud? Appreciate it. How's everything going with you, man? I appreciate the PDF in the chat from the other day. You gotta do me a huge solid, okay, John, you gotta do me a huge solid on that PDF. You gotta find me the name of that first model. Yeah. We don't know yet, but yeah, my niece was potentially exposed at school today, a couple days ago, and she's only 5. Ugh. Yeah. Oof. Dang it. Oof. Yeah, our high school and middle school are now, as of today, virtual for the I don't know how long right now, but I know another school district a couple other school districts in our area are doing the same thing, so I'm not sure about elementary school, so but then again, you know, that'll happen. I guess if it gets bad enough. But yeah, it's not great. But you know, and I take it a day at a time. Hey, Norman, thanks, man. Do people call you Stormin? Whoa. Okay. I'm sure. That's what we used to call one of the guys on our team when I was younger, because his last name was Stormin. Super Norm. Yeah, I don't know how that works. Mike, I totally hear what you're saying, but I don't know if that would work. Okay, yeah, that's the that's the QuickTime. I don't know how to get rid of that. All right. All right. So you're saying for use the sniper. And then full backspin, full right. All right, adjustment how? Max plus 10? Or max plus 5? Okay. 1-1 minus 10? Oh, okay. All right, take it easy, John. All right. With the ball gag going through the hole. Maybe a little more curl. Have you dropped it? Who taught you that shot? Or is that something that you just kind of mess with over time? Oh, I've seen it dropped. I believe you. Look at TJ's picture. Isn't it glorious? Yeah, I like that shot. It's just, yeah, I mean, the good thing about the Guardian shot is it would be easier to dial in, just on the fact that, on the fact of, there's no curl or anything like that. So Yeah. No, I hear you. Totally hear you. All right, sounds good. Hey Dina, how you doing? Wondering when you were gonna show up. Where's your Lester half? Hey Rob, how you doing? Oh, okay. Woo-hoo! I did miss you, Dina. Thank you. You're looking at my BMs, huh? Nice, Rob. Uh-oh. Hey Jeff, I finally eagled 9. Stay out. Good. Shit. That wasn't fun. Hey, Jason, thanks, man. I mean, I know I'm gonna make it through, but damn. I wanted that extra. There we go. Oh. Back on target. Nice. Yeah, I don't have time to look. I'll take a look at it later. Well, I dropped the ace here, so. I'm gonna try the GCI shot again. I am, I'm getting better at, T11 too. I'm starting to have fun with it. Starting to understand the, shootouts a lot better, so. That makes me happy. Ah, crap. Oh, well. Where do you live normally? Just in 9? 10 is... isn't hard. It's Hey Dennis, how you doing? Dennis, you are you staying up with Elba Club next season, or are you dropping down? Me too. Oh boy. Okay, because I'll be there. I'll be there. I'm gonna take a break from this account from grinding and play my map account. Well, that's an easy eagle. Okay, well that had good.
Oy.
That had good speed. Maybe if I had just started over more to the right. Okay. I will do that. Okay. Yeah, I know. I'm guessing this is gonna be tail. Boy, Dina. Yep. That's all I'm going for. Yeah, this tournament, I mean, this tournament is frustrating, I'm not gonna lie, but, you know, it's because I hate these holes, but, you know, I still play them, and I'm doing all right. Yes, it is. Uh-oh. Wow. Did not expect that. All right.
Sounds good, Dina.
Yeah, I don't have this. I have my Malibu. Yep. There goes my clean round. Because I tried to get cute. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. I'm gonna bogey this hole. Ugh. That's insane. Oh, that pisses me off. Man, I'm not getting close. Hey, PewDiePie, how you doing? Thank you, appreciate it. Ugh. Still can't believe I did that on fourteen. Just a couple holes left. Okay. Yep. They gave me the dang camera angle. All right. Last two holes. Here we go. One to one. One to one half ball curl.
Got it.
Yep. Whoops. Oh, dang it, I forgot the curl. Oh. Oh boy. That was... Oh. I was so there. I had it. It was there for the taking, and I bit it. Oh well. Yeah, I'm in the weekend. Yes, exactly, Gina. All right, have a good one. Yeah, it's a stupid game, but what can you do? It's a game we love. We love to hate on it. Shoot. Flip the damn rough. Aria? Just to free up time. Thank you. Yeah, I hear you. Wow. Alrighty. And that'll do it. Wow, that went longer than I thought it would. But yeah, outside of, you know, the colossal mess up on the 1 par 4, not bad. So all I know is I'm through, and that's all I'm concerned with. So with that, I gotta get to bed. Have a good night, everybody, and I will see you this weekend. All right, have a good one, everybody. Talk to you later.